my brother for like keeping me at school. No, start again.
What year is it?
2019.
2019. Oh.
I would say
BGS has definitely been the big.
Oh God! What am I saying?
Oh, the prison trip.
I've got to look in the camera as well.
Yeah, like you're telling them.
We just are quite funny. We end up making little jokes about.
I just want to thank my mum and.
Ooh, there's flies in my face.
Probably you'll agree with me that one of my personal highlights is choosing where to eat for lunch. Happy moments.
For all of us, this year especially, Mandy and Kim in the.
Just a message to say, good luck. Wherever you end up after BGS, you were the year that I started with in year seven. I can still remember Sam Wellsman's happy smiling face on that first day of year seven science. Special thank you and good luck to my tutor group. Hold on a minute. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm recording a thing at the moment for the leavers. Upper six. Yeah, they're leaving. Yeah, no, amazing. All those free periods. Yeah, brilliant. Yeah, I've got that form. Upper six form. Yeah, that's Sujan. He's completely, yeah. What pain in the back's on. Yeah. Anyway, I better get back to it. Yeah. All right, cheers. See you later. Bye. And special good luck to my form. You've been brilliant this year. And do come back and we'll get together soon. Thanks very much. You will cut that out, won't you? Yeah? Brilliant. Thanks.
For those of you who are going on a gap year, I wish you all best of luck with all your travels and have a great time. But please, whenever I do catch you sometime in the future, don't try and slip it into every conversation we'll have. I am interested in other things about you and not just your time abroad helping children and building wells.
I got this programme. I was just trying to remember things that you've done. So I'm sure, Marcus, you can remember the part that you played in,
yes.
In this.
Yeah, Ugly Duckling, very good fun. Yeah.
I think you did a song on your on your own. I remember
geese.
Oh yeah, I was like an air hostess goose because. I was very proud of my little role. I remember
yeah.
That.
Yeah, no, I do remember that. I'm sure you were brilliant as well, Marcus. But
1, 2, 3, 4.
I'd just like to say a massive thank you to my parents, really, because without them I wouldn't be able to like get to various different sports fixtures, everything, week in, week out. That's just been, a massive thank you.
I just want to thank my mum and dad for sending me to the school. They've always been really supportive of me and helped me through like anything that I needed helping with.
I just want to say a massive thanks to mum and dad, well, to the whole family really, mum, dad, Sam, Tim. At times it's been a difficult few years, but your support the whole time has got me through, and just thanks so much for it.
Class of 2019, you've been a great year group in the house, in Edwards, but also in the school as a whole. You've been a fantastic group. Very, very best wishes for the future.
I just want to say a big thank you to my mum and dad for putting up with me for the last however many years throughout my education and for sending me to BGS.
Hi parents, thanks for making sure I get involved in as much as I could while I was at school and not telling me to not do things. I had a really great time while I was here.
So well done on a great time at BGS. You should be really proud, as I've said. Stay in touch with us, stay in touch with each other, and get ready to seize everything that life's going to throw at you. You're going to be great.
Please come back and see us soon. Let us know how it goes. You can have exciting adventures ahead of you over the years ahead. And please don't hesitate to just pop in and tell us all about it. Good luck to you all.
You know, I came here, I didn't really know anyone. You know, my friends have helped me through a lot. And yeah, I just want to say thank you. Thanks.
Oh my God.
Oh, keep your eyebrows on.